The rice press here, sometimes I think it's a little bit complicated for the beginner. Anyway, please keep watching and I hope you can pass this lesson. So now I am start with the dark color. The ties of yarn must brushes on your crochet hook, right? So for this penguin, I am using in 3mm crochet hook and 6 single crochet into magic link, then row 2 increase by 2 single crochet in each stitch. Row T, 1 single crochet in next stitch and increase by 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat the same row. Row 4, 1 single crochet in next 2 stitches and increase by 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat the same row. Row 5, 1 single crochet in next 3 stitches and increase by 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat the same row. Row 6, 1 single crochet in next 4 stitches and increase by 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat the same row. Row 7, 1 single crochet in next 5 stitches and increase by 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat the same row. Row 8, 1 single crochet in next 6 stitches and increase by 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat a row. So now I got completely 8 rows. You must make sure you have completely 48 stitches. And another thing you must remember, this is the beginning of your work row. You can mark with another color yarn Okay. Now it's round 9. I will start to change the color in round 9. This is gonna be beginning of this white place here. Okay. So round 9, I will start change color, but before I change color, I lace 2 loop on my needle like that and change to a white color like that. And you just always remember this color yarn is the beginning of your work round. You can use another color for make it easy. Okay, so now keep working. 1 single crochet in next 4 stitches in white color. And chain back to main color. And 1 single crochet in next 7 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Chain back to a white color. Keep working 1 single crochet in next 4 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chain to main color. So. And then 1 single crochet in next 32 stitches. So, and I'm changing back to white color. And 1 single crochet in last stitch in white color. Yeah. Okay. Now it's next row 10. 1 single crochet in next 5 stitches. Chain to main color and 1 single crochet in next 5 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chain to white color. 1 single crochet in next 6 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Chain back to main color. So, and then keep working 1 single crochet in next 30 stitches in a dark in the main color. Okay. So now I have 30 stitches done, and then I'm changing to white color. Keep working 1 single crochet in the last 2 stitches. 1 and 2, like that. Next row is a row 11. 1 single crochet in next 6 stitches in white color. Okay. and change back to a main color. One single crochet in next 3 stitches. Chain back to white color. One single crochet in next 8 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And chain back to main color. One single crochet in next stitches in next stitch, and decrease by 2 stitches together. So, and keep working one single crochet in next 23 stitches. So, and decrease by 2 stitches together. Chain back to white color and keep working one single crochet in the last stitches in white color. So next round 12. One single crochet in next 6 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Chain back to main color and keep working one single crochet in next 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3. Chain back to white color and one single crochet in next 9 stitches. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. So, and then keep working one single crochet in next 24 stitches. So now chain back to white color and keep working one single crochet in next 4 stitches. Now next row is row 13. One single crochet in next 6 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and chain back to main color. Keep working. One single crochet in next 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3. Chain back to white color and keep working. One single crochet in next 10 stitches. And chain back to main color. Keep working one single crochet in next 19 stitches. 2 by 2 stitches together, and one single crochet in next 2 stitches. Chain back to white color. Then one single crochet in the last 4 stitches in white color. So now you can see the white space gonna be show up slowly, right? So now row 14, one single crochet in next 6 stitches. Chain back to main color and one single crochet in next 3 stitches. Then chain back to white color. One single crochet in next 10 stitches. And chain back to main color. One single crochet in next 2 stitches and then decrease by to stitch it together. Keep working one single crochet in next 18 stitches in main color. Okay. And I change back to white color and then keep working one single crochet in the last 4 stitches. Now round 15, one single crochet in next 19 stitches. And chain back to main color. Then keep working one single crochet in next 21 stitches. Change back to white color, then keep working one single crochet in the last 4 stitches. So now round 16, decrease by 2 stitches together. And one single crochet in next 10 stitches. Decrease by 2 stitches together and one single crochet in next 5 stitches. Chain back to main color. and change to white color. And then one single crochet in last 4 stitches. Yeah. Now row 17. Decrease by 2 stitches together. And one single crochet in next 9 stitches. Then decrease by 2 stitches together. And one single crochet in next 4 stitches. Chain back to the main color. And keep working one single crochet in next 23 stitches. And then chain back to white color. Keep working one single crochet in last 2 stitches. Now row 18. One single crochet in next 15 stitches in white color. And then chain to main color, keep working. One single crochet in next 23 stitches. Chain back to white color and one single crochet in last 2 stitches. So now row 19. One single crochet in next stitch, decrease by 2 stitches together, and keep working one single crochet in next 8 stitches. decrease by 2 stitches together and 1 single crochet in next 2 stitches. Change back to main color. Then keep working 1 single crochet in next 23 stitches. Chain to white color, 1 single crochet in next last 2 stitches. Row 20, 1 single crochet in next 13 stitches. Change back to main color and keep working 1 single crochet in next 23 stitches. Chain back to white color and 1 single crochet in last 2 stitches. So and next row is row 21. Row 21 is the last row. You just repeat the same from row 20. Okay. Basically, it's a finished work, but I would like show you how I finished in the last step. Okay, easy going. You just keep working 1 single crochet in white color until the end of white color here before you cut off the yarn. Okay. So now this finished head look like after I start first polyester. You can see that the white space here, yeah, I think it's a little bit complicated this pattern when you change the color. Yes, I know it's difficult for the beginner, but anyway, I have well done and it look good, look well, right? Yes. So next step. So for the wings, I used a main color and 6 single crochet in 2 magic link. Then next row, 2 single crochet in each stitch. Row 3, one single crochet in next stitch and increase by two single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat the same around. Row 4, one single crochet around. Row 5, one single crochet in next 2 stitches and increase by 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat the same around. So row 6 and 7, keep working one single crochet in each stitch. Right now I have 7 row done. Row 8, one single crochet in next 10 stitches and decrease by 2 stitches together. Repeat the same one more time. So, row 9, one single crochet around. Row 10, one single crochet in next 9 stitches and decrease by 2 stitches together. Repeat the same one more time. Row 11, one single crochet around. Row 12, one single crochet in next 8 stitches and decrease by 2 stitches together. Make 2 times. Row 13, one single crochet in each stitch around. Row 14, one single crochet in next 7 stitches and decrease by 2 stitches together. Repeat the same one more time. So let's make two pieces of wings, okay? So for the feet, I am using in a yellow color and 6 single crochet into matching link and keep working to next round. 2 single crochet in each stitch. And then next round, 1 single crochet into next 2 stitches and increase by 2 single crochet in next stitch. Repeat the same around. Round 4 to round 6, 1 single crochet in each stitch. Okay. So that is the finished fit look like. Just make 2 pieces of this. And this is the big. I repeat from fit pattern from first round to round 5. You know that it's gonna be like that. But I would like to recommend you something before you sew the big to your penguin. So when you, before you sew the beak, you must making sure by pin like that. Okay. And the next is gonna be body. I am using the color the same in main color, okay? And this is what I have done. So I repeat from first row to row 8 from a head pattern right here. It's gonna be the same from first round to round 8, okay? And you just make sure you got completely 48 stitches, okay? And now we're gonna start to the next round. It's round 9. In round 9, I'm start to change color in a white color, and then keep working. 1 single crochet in next 15 stitches.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13,
14 and 15. When you are in 15 stitches, the two loop gonna be on your hook like that, and then chain back to the main color. Okay, then keep working one single crochet from the first stitch here until the end is last stitch here. Okay, that means it's completely 33 stitches. Okay. Next round is a round 10. From round 10 to round 15, you just repeat the same from round 9, what we have round 9 done here. Okay, must be exactly the same. So now I got completely 15 row, and you can see that the white place here is gonna be exactly stitches what we have 15 stitches done in white color. It's gonna be like that. Okay, and the next row is row 16. So you chain in white color. Okay, and keep working one single crochet in next 15 stitches. And then chain back to the main color. Then keep working one single crochet in next 27 stitches. Okay. Then decrease by 2 stitches together. One single crochet in last 4 stitches. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Chain back to white color. One single crochet in next 15 stitches. So now it's around 17, right? Chain back to main color. Then one single crochet in next 4 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4.
One, two, three, and four.
Decrease by two stitches together.
Okay.
Keep working one single crochet in next 18 stitches. And decrease by 2 stitches together. One single crochet in next 6 stitches. Chain back to white color. Okay, keep working. Continue to row 18. One single crochet in next 15 stitches in white color. So, chain back to main color. So, one single crochet in next 6 stitches. Decrease by 2 stitches together. So, keep working one single crochet in next 16 stitches. Decrease by 2 stitches together. And one single crochet in next 4 stitches. Change color to another, to white color. And keep working, continue to row 19. One single crochet in next 15 stitches in white color. Chain 2 main color and one single crochet in next 4 stitches. Decrease by 2 stitches together. Keep working one single crochet in next 16 stitches. Decrease by 2 stitches together and one single crochet in next 4 stitches. Chain to white color. Keep working, continue to row 20. 1 single crochet in next 15 stitches in white color. Chain to a main color and keep working. 1 single crochet in next 26 stitches. Chain back to white color and keep working, continue to row 21. 1 single crochet in next 15 stitches. And chain back to main color. One single crochet in next 4 stitches. Decrease by 2 stitches together. And keep working 1 single crochet in next 14 stitches. Decrease by 2 stitches together and 1 single crochet in the last 4 stitches. So now you can finish a row. So that is the finishes body look like after I start first polyester. Look at the white space here, you will got exactly 15 stitches like right here. When you sew them together, then it's gonna be like that. Okay, and that is knit scrap. What I have done is just a simple knitting by 4 millimeter needle. You know, you just knit only. I write this pattern in this question box, making long enough. This one is allowed 20 centimeter. Okay, and these are the finishes of each piece. Next step, you just sew them together. So that's the finishes penguin crochet look like after I sew each part together. So adorable. I love this one so much. You can see that. So sometimes I think so difficult for you to change the color in the white space here. For me, it was also confused, you know. I tried many times and then, yeah, I have done. Yeah, I hope you will got like I do now. And I wish you have a nice crochet. If you like this video, please give me some thumbs up and see you in the next video. Bye.